Hello, I'm Richard Beeston. I work for Daisy Corporate Services in the UK. So our business is a UK-only service provider. We offer a number of different technologies right through from connectivity, networking, cloud solutions, hosting, everything in the technology sector. Our USP really is our scale and capability, so we can offer fully managed services, but we can also offer a number of different technologies for our customers, which means they can come to us for everything rather than just proportions of the solutions that they're looking for. Our extreme partnership has helped us differentiate ourselves in the market because we can be quite disruptive against more established brands in networking bids. Extreme are different based on their sort of community and approachability, so we feel sort of valued as a partner, and we're able to steer the product roadmap and get, you know, relationships working faster than with other vendors. I'd describe Extreme as approachable, not only at this event but through my relationship with them. I've always felt like I could speak to Extreme, get the answer, and then get things done that we actually need to get done. So the Extreme community is really, again, approachable but quite open as well. So, you know, you go to other events and it's a little bit, you know, partners don't talk to each other, and sometimes the senior execs at the vendors don't talk to their partners, whereas in the Extreme community, everybody kind of is open and honest about stuff. The recent innovation announcements have been really good for us. We did have some questions around the Wi-Fi portfolio specifically. Those came from our business and we brought those to this event to get answered. So having the clarity around that is a real positive for us. The commercial flexibility that Extreme offers is really good for us. We don't like to be pigeonholed down. Everything's got to be a subscription license model or everything's got to be a perpetual license. So having freedom of commercial flexibility is good for our business. I think my favourite part of the event, other than obviously getting the answers to the questions we had, is the actual venue itself. It's really good, and I think I've won the room lottery because I've got all sorts of amenities that I'll have no time to use because I'll be in the conference. It's obviously a different event from previous Extreme ones, it being an EMEA focused one, but in terms of events overall, again, it's the word approachable, you know, being able to just talk to people as we're walking around, and both partners and Extreme execs is really good.